Central Park. It's just been a very positive place for people to come and enjoy the outdoors, get their dogs out for exercise, and then also a community gathering place where people can come and just enjoy their pets and their neighbors.
It's good for dogs to socialize.